I understand the song so much more because, you know, art just like, you know, reflects like life, you know, or like examines life. You know, anything you create is like just, it's secondary. It's a reflection of like what is actually going on. Existence is the most beautiful thing.
I like to make the separation between the two things. I do not like politics. I think government, in a certain way, is necessary, and it should always be a fluid thing that's changing. Politics is like really fast, and it's about popularity and strategy in a lot of ways, which I can admire, but it's not about, you know, it doesn't make the same change. So our schools went 3 years underfunded before my nonprofit, and a lot of brave people in Chicago and all over the United States stepped in and put a spotlight on it. So one of the things that we did was, like you said, raise a bunch of money for a fund called the New Chance Fund, which funds arts and literature programs and all types of things education-wise for different schools.
Everyone who doesn't know, who don't know Chance the Rapper, you don't sell your music.
No.
It's free.
Yeah, I'm on tour right now. I'm a touring artist. As music grows, there's always new ways of releasing, and you know, there's visual albums and, you know, full concerts and big Broadway musicals and so many ways that music moves around that, like, I feel like trying to fit it into a for sale album is kind of obsolete now.
Really?
So it's like, you know, yeah, it gives me more space to create. I'm just trying to be an example for all the young artists that are becoming artists every day and working on their craft, and trying to help them avoid the pitfalls of the upper management in music and the non-music side of music. And when it's in your hands, you just, you know, you're self-motivated and have, you know, all the tools that are there. So I just want people to avoid. Like when it's just my show, you know, and I show up and, you know,
just do it up.
Do my thing.